to the first episode of Spotlight! SMP here on the Spotlight server, and this is episode one! And as you can kind of tell, I've done a little bit in between, you know, you guys seen the first episode, but if you guys didn't know, Light Coast is ended and I'm now the new owner. We've actually taken the crew, most of the crew of Light Coast, and moved us over to Spotlight SMP on a brand new server. We're gonna be starting over from scratch! And this is it, guys. I've done a little bit of work so you guys don't have to see the boring stuff. Gone mine a little bit, made a little nice little house. And yeah, and guys, I was just killing zombies for no reason, and I got a potato and a carrot! So we're gonna be able to get some sustainable food sources. There's a cave right under there. And I'm excited. I am so excited for this brand new awesome series. There's a link in the description to everyone's channel who is a part of Spotlight. Let's kill this Enderman because we're gonna eventually kill the Ender Dragon, I feel. So, you know, let's just fight him real quick. Just so we don't have to deal with later. And obviously he didn't drop anything because he's a meanie. He's a meanie. Let's kill this guy just to put him out of his misery. But this is Spotlight, guys, the brand new server. Make sure if you would like to apply, there's a link in the description to the video where I tell you all about it with the application in the download. So what I really think we need to do is make a farm because I have no farm whatsoever, and this probably won't be like the farm that is gonna be we're gonna be using for the rest of our entire lives on Spotlight. But at least for now, so we can have sustainable food sources while we're gonna be building the spawn and all that fun stuff all over survival, because we're not gonna be cheating. So let's get our lawn mowing going, you know, get rid of all these weeds and everything, because who wants weeds on their brand new awesome Spotlight lawn? Because we're gonna be building, I guess, the farm around back. We'll do some cool gates and stuff, and then let's see how symmetrical it's. Hey, that is perfect. Perfect. So we'll have one. This will have water in it, and it will go all the way back here, and we'll have two rows of seeds and stuff, and then we will, you know, have gates around the edges, cause I think that's cool. I think we should have gates. Gates are cool. Fences. What am I talking about? Gates. We don't want, like, people. Oh, that's a glitch, and now we will unglitch it. I don't think that's a good idea. There's a lot of sheep over there. We need beds. Wool for beds, so we can kill the sheep, and I think we have some bones for bone meal, so we can quickly bone meal some of these carrots and stuff, and get them going a little bit quicker. But let's just get over here and kill some of these sheep. We're gonna use my stone sword because I really don't want to be wasting the iron sword too quickly, because I don't exactly have a crazy amount of iron. There's a creeper right there, but we're not gonna kill pigs because we don't kill the nice pigs. What did pigs ever do for anyone else? You know. Pigs are the best, and obviously, you know, why not? Okay, I don't believe we'll starve to death, because we are on normal mode. Nice little normal mode. My skin is back, if you saw my last video. And I'm just saying, guys, I'm going to be uploading these every Saturday. Oh, dear. That's good to note, but I am going to die if I go down there right now. So I'm going to be uploading these every Saturday. It's going to be really awesome. Spotlights on Saturday. Let's go smelt this stuff up, make a hoe, and start planting. We need to be grabbing, like, seeds as we go do this. And we have one bone. Believe we have more inside, hopefully, so we can get ourselves some bone meal. And, let's start smelting that. Okay, so we have no bones in here. Let's plant the, I don't really think we need to plant potatoes because, you know, it's potatoes. Who plants potatoes, because you have to cook them, and it's just not very helpful for everyone, so let's do this. Okay, do we have any food? Yes, we do. Let's go plant ourselves some carrots and seeds. So we'll have, like, one side will be, well, we don't need gates, let's just go all the way here. So one side will be seeds for wheat, and then the other side will be carrots. Full carrots, you know? Let's just farm all this stuff. Actually, we're not doing this back row. Oh my goodness, we have to undo this just because it's gonna, like, annoy me and bug me. Ah! Okay, so now we have to do this whole part, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, all the way to the back. So this can be the wheat side, and the other side can be the carrot side. You know, just a little bit of niceness. Let's just plant these now so they can get a head start growing, you know? Wouldn't it be cool if we could get, like, exactly a stack of carrots plant, seeds, you know? Like, it'd be cool, but nope. Actually, I don't know. That looks like less than, I don't know. I have no idea. Now let's get this stuff planted just here. So, this is gonna be one carrot. Oh, that could've been bad, because when you, like, do it, there's a chance that it might not drop it, or that might just be with melons, but, you know, who wants to take the chance? Okay, now we have two carrots, and let's bone the other one. Okay, let's hope the rabbits don't come eat our carrots, because they will do that. If you guys are unaware, rabbits will eat your carrots, and we don't have many, so, you know, just be respectful of my carrots, bunnies, or I will slay you and turn you into a book by turning you into wool first. I mean, not wool, but, leather. So let's see if we can grab a little bit more seeds, possibly. Come on. You grass. You know you want to give me seeds. You know you want to. Like, I just want to be able to have maybe a sustainable farm, like, in the beginning. Just so we can eat, because I'm a hungry dude. I need my food. That should be fine. We'll just let it grow. We can just, like, as we're going into our house and other places, we can just grab seeds and not get any. Okay. Cheap. Okay, we got this stuff. Now let's put stuff we don't really need. Oh, we need a bed. That is something that we're going to be needing. Okay, we got ourselves a bed. Fantastic. Let's put it there. That's like a nice little place for the bed. Can't really sleep in the daytime, can we? It doesn't... Huh. For a second, it didn't sound like it was making the door opening sound when I was opening the door. So let's grab... What do we need to do? Let's quickly go down to the mines and see if we can get some iron and stuff. Some, like, extra iron, I think, is always helpful to have. So let's make another chest real quick. And then I will show you guys the little cave that I've dug into down below. Let's also grab... pickaxes. I need to break this so I can do this and then put this like that. That seems like it will be more efficient. Oh dear! Sir, this is a restricted zone for awesome people only, and obviously you can't be here. Okay, let's just get rid of everything and then put all our stuff back. So we'll take this, we'll make two iron pickaxes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we'll take our wood. So, let's make our iron pickaxes. We'll also take our shovel, because that could be helpful for gravel and such things. So, let's do this. And then our food, of course. And our shovel. And let's just... Oh, torches, of course. We don't have any torches. Well, we can make torches down there. So, let's head down and check it out. We got a skeleton. Thank you all for that. Oh, dear. Sir. Seriously, I can't see a thing. I need coal. Coal anywhere that's a creeper. We're dead. It didn't hurt me in the slightest. Iron armor is the best. Okay. Oh dear. I need coal. I seriously just need coal. Zombies, stop spawning after I... Because, like, when you hit one, it has a good chance of spawning more with zombies. So let's just... Oh my goodness. I'm going to kill you. You're dead. I thought I heard some slimes or something. Seriously, there's no coal. Kill the bat, just cause. Why not? Cause we're bat murderers. Yay, I see some light over here. Do we have lava? We have lava! Get in the lava. Hey, we can kill the Enderman, cause we want some interpearls. And now it teleported away, the little scatty cat! Let's kill this guy. There's a lot- Oh, we're over a ravine! Fantastic. I don't see anything amazing, and I'm afraid that he's gonna come hit me off, that Enderman. So let's get rid of this stuff, and get ourselves some torches going so we can see, so you can see, so I can see, so no one will die because they can't see. See. I'm talking Spanish. I'm like, oui, French, American. Yes. What the heck? Okay, let's grab just all the coal. We need coal. I thought we had coal, but we don't have any coal. Coal. We're saying everything a lot of times. So let's make a bunch of these into sticks. And we'll grab all this, put it there, this there, No! What the heck? If I didn't have the iron armor on, I would be dead. But thankfully I do, so I'm not. Oh my goodness. Just make the torches. Okay. So let's grab this stuff. This iron, very, very, very fancy, very nice to get. We want some cobblestone to block that off. And then we will grab this while it is, going away. And we can grab the iron and become richest thieves! Mwahaha! Even though iron's not the currency. The currency is not gonna be iron. I will tell you that. Torch. Okay, let's torch. Let's break this stuff and hope we will be able to find our way out. You know, once we like have done it, but we don't want to spend this whole entire time mining. I just want to quickly get some maybe coal and stuff and maybe a little bit more iron, but we're gonna start heading back and placing torches and grabbing the materials on the way back. So, wow, we're actually getting a lot of stuff. Okay, this is actually the way back. Let's light this place up so stuff will not be spawning. Don't spawn anything. Let's grab this stuff. Oh dear, sir, whoever you are, mister, you need to learn the rules of not shooting at friends, even though I'm not your friend, but you know, we could work something out if you really, oh my goodness, look at all this iron, I did not know iron veins could be this large, maybe it's two iron veins that collided. Plot twist, yeah, this must be, I'm pretty sure iron veins can't be this big. I must have just collided with each other. But now we're gonna be full on iron and never have to get any ever again. Like, ever. Ever. Not even ever. Coal veins are too big. That's what veins are too big. Because they take so long to mine, usually, if you don't have a good pickaxe. And then, you know, you're sitting there forever because you don't want to leave the coal. But sometimes you have to because you have to sit there and mine for literally, like, 500 hours. So then you don't. And you don't know what's going on. Look, this coal vein and iron vein collided. I had a friend once who told me, like, oh yeah, when you, like, find coal, you should mine it all because usually iron spawns around the coal. And he's not British or anything. He's from an accent. But that was just me. I think it's raining. That was just me trying to imitate his voice. Actually, I don't know. I was trying to imitate his... I'm just going to stop talking. Okay, no, here's what I was saying. I was trying to make him sound different so he knew him in real life, which is probably very unlikely. You wouldn't know who he was, so I don't know why I did that anyway. Great. Let's, wow, we have 43 iron, almost a stack, half a stack of coal. I think this is very set. This is very set for our first episode. We have full iron. We haven't even died. Everything is awesome. There's a creeper who's gonna blow up me and everyone's face. Oh, look at all this iron! Going to kill. Why? This is just gonna branch off. Oh my goodness, this is the most, like, amazing cave system I've ever found. Let's just mine up this iron and coal, and then we're going back to the surface, I promise. Because I have stuff I'm trying to do on the surface, but you guys just want me to keep mining more stuff. So, you know, it's all on you guys. Obviously, I'm not... You guys are the one playing. You were controlling me from inside. I don't know. Let's grab all that. Then we'll grab ourselves this coal. And we will be going... What level are we even at? Okay, we're at 40. So we couldn't... Let's just... Okay. Hold on. I lie a little bit. I just want to see if this goes low enough to get diamonds. No, it doesn't. It just does... Oh, that... Oh, my... But it's diamonds, guys. Could we get diamonds in the first... I'm sorry. We have to see if we get diamonds in the first episode. We have to. This is like... Minecraft law. Get diamonds in the first episode of Let's Plays. You know? It's not really a Let's Play. It's more of like a S&P, you know, kind of thing. I don't know if you guys have heard of that. But there we go. Okay? Because if we could get diamonds, literally, like now. Let's see. We're at level 27. What? Okay, this isn't gonna... This is so low. And oh, look at all the diamonds that could be spawning. This is like perfect diamond spawning-ness. Okay, diamonds can be spawning. Look, guys, this was worth it. We found diamonds. First episode, how many diamonds could we got? We got four. Any more. Come on, we have to dig out all these. Oh, we found diamonds, guys. Yes. Are there any more? you know, I don't want to be like too greedy, but you know, I mean, if there's more diamonds, then let's just grab them. We already have four. We're gonna do well, guys. We're going to do definitely, definitely well. Grab that. We're not gonna grab all of it, just the easy ones, you know, and the ones that we can see, just because it's, oh yeah, redstone. We're gonna need this, because I always like, oh, we don't need redstone. What are we doing? And then I always need it later and have to borrow it from someone. That's at least what happened to Night Coast. Okay, so what should we make? I think we definitely need a diamond pickaxe over a diamond sword. I think that's a definite yes. Let's just quickly mine this, and then we'll head back up. We'll try to see if we can find a different way, so maybe we could stumble across some more diamonds. But that was just amazing how we were looking for diamonds. We looked down, and there were the diamonds, you know? Spider, can you stop, please? Stop. Just. Oh, gold! Guys, we need to grab the gold. We have to. I mean, it's gold. Gold's helpful if we get golden apples. I don't know. For breeding horses! We need to breed horses. So we need apples. Golden apples. Oh, this is not the way. I know. I lied to you. It's Mr. Skeleton. Do you think I want to die with four diamonds and lots of iron? I don't think you would want to. Where's the way back? Oh my goodness, this is just such valuable stuff, guys. Such valuablenesses that you won't even believe the valuablenesses of it. Lapis, we need this for enchantments. I'm sorry, okay, what can we eat? We can eat this. That was bad. That could have been bad, but it wasn't. Because we reacted quickly, and yeah. We need to stop risking. Okay, we're going back up now. We know where we can find diamonds. So, good for next time to know that we can find diamonds here. This is not, let's just keep going up and lighting this up. I'm not going to fight him. No. Why are you fighting me? I'm sorry, I didn't want to kill you, but I had to because you fought me. So, come on, just keep going up. No, stop. Don't go down. Go up. Hey, go up. What the heck? Okay, we're very low. This is not a place where we want to be if we're trying to go up, you know? Let's grab this iron, because it's so rudely said we're not going to let you go up, so I'm just going to take your iron, and you can never have it. Ever again, Mr. Cave. I'm taking all your iron away from you and your daughter. Too bad. I'm going to take your daughter, too, and this other iron, you know? And your daughter's the daughters of the diamonds, so I'm going to take your daughter. And, I don't know what I'm gonna do with her, but, you know, I don't know. I have no idea. Let's just go! We're trying to go. We're trying to get out of here. But he keeps giving us iron. He's like, don't take my daughter, take my iron! And I'm like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Mr. Cave. Just let me take what I want to take. Let's just plow through this quickly. Grab this iron. Oh my goodness. This is so much iron. How can I pass up this? We're never gonna have to get iron, like, ever again. So, why don't we just do it? Let's just take it all. Take it all and never give it back. Ever again. Mwahahaha. Ha-ha-ha-ha. I am so evil. To the cave. Because I'm taking all of his iron. That's the truth. That's not the not truth. So, where are we trying? Okay, we're not trying to go down. We're trying to go up. Maybe we have to go down. Maybe we have to use reverse psychology in the cave. We have to go down to go up. This looks promising. This is where we came down. This is it. I remember. I see the cobblestone stairs that I built. And if it's not the cobblestone stairs that I built, it's naturally generating cobblestone, which means a mob dungeon. But that's not, I mean, you know, it was just wishful thinking. Let's get up out of here. Look, guys, we almost have two stacks of iron. That's awesome. That is literally perfect. And let's just quickly grab this stuff just because, I mean, it's here. And it's to celebrate getting out to this terrible cave. And maybe our farms will be grown and we can eat food and not die. Yay. I'm all for not dying, you know? I think that's a good thing. Okay, let's see how to get out of here. We go here, and go up. Yes. Okay. I know where I am now. Over here, as you'll see, we have the cobblestone staring that won us the award for best cave ever. So yeah, guys, we found four diamonds. That is amazing. Let's go check on our farm to see if it is ready. Okay, and at the end of the episode here, the farm is not grown, but all of our iron is going to be smelting. So thank you so much for watching the first episode of this awesome new series. We did get one. That is awesome. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe, because I do Minecraft videos every single day, and I would love to see you guys on my channel. So I'll see you guys there. Goodbye. That was so much fun. I can't wait for more Spotlight episodes, and I want you to apply, unless you already have, or you're already in. And I'll see you guys in Spotlight post time. Freeze. Hold it. Okay. There we go. Oh, wait, it didn't stop. Oh, stop. Did I add it?